You've got all day.
Yes, so I could stop.
You've been told there's a lift, haven't you?
Yeah, somewhere.
If you prefer that to the stairs.
Yeah, so when we... It's at the other end, I think. But when Ben Dodge here, you sort of...
Yeah, I mean, if...
Is that logical?
There is someone in a uniform somewhere, I think, right here. So I couldn't take you up.
Love that.
Okay.
Wonderful. Yeah, no worries, thank you.
Well, I'll tell you, don't struggle up the stairs if you'd rather use it there.
Where's the connection of China where that they have
I think it's still true today, to be honest. Look, if you're as wealthy as the Rothschilds, if some sort of agent of some kind has got something they want to sell, you'll try and move it.
So it's a real mystery to certainly as I say, I'm sick of the sight of it, there was a girl coming and said, can I have this box or can I have that? And she can't find any record of when the Fitzwilliams purchased it, because they were probably, in fact she's fairly certain, they were the first English family to have this. But there's no trace of its problem on such a thing. We know that it was made by the Bois. You know, the bequeathed forms in still by a man called Gonya, and the date. I mean, it's not very French appearance at all, which is why I think that what people suggest for the name of Samuel is United States, Eastern European, or Russia, or something like that. But I mean, that is just pure speculation. Yes, you've got the eagle, an olive branch in its mouth, and a thunderbolt. We must have.
Thank you. So that would have been her sitting room, but probably if you take it from the 16th portrait in by another sitting room, that would have been where the next room was. So her bedroom suite is just off that link to a door through that room. So it would have been a little more dramatic. No, it's lovely. I like this idea of free range.
Yes. It's a line. Yeah.
Smoking in the house because from the get-go it was built as a more of a museum than an actual house, so smoking had to be confined to certain areas so it didn't damage all the
works of art. Dating back to when it was first built.
Yes, yeah. Exactly, and especially with Miss Alice, when she was a second owner, who was sister of Baron Rothschild, and she was very anti-smoking anywhere in the house and was very hot on it.
Right.
Big place for her to patrol.
I think she was both on it.
Yes, we've had this room before.
Well, basically, Armory was from her collection as well. Not personal, but she's very interesting.
They were 10 years ago since we came the first time, but I think